Nice to meet you guys too.
Come on in.
Okay. Juan and his daughter Allison are Huntington Beach locals, and they only started flipping a few years ago. Juan is an experienced contractor, and he knows that to make a big profit in this area, they'll have to spend a little bit more.
We bought it $865. We've had it for about 4 weeks now.
And your total renovation budget is $55,000, right?
Yeah. And our plan is to list it at $1.1.
Okay, well, show me this $1.1 million home.
Let's go.
Let's see it.
It's a big fight of this wall. It's ugly wall.
First big fight, this wall. I'm obsessed with it.
Oh my gosh, it says keep. Listen, keep the wall.
He wants it to come down. I am totally connected to it. This could be a statement in this house. This is original. We're in Huntington Beach. There's not a lot of original left.
But this wall is something that is really creating not only separation, it also is what lends to having that apartment kind of feel. The wall, I would think, would be the first thing to come down.
Oh my God.
But over here, this off-centered sink is throwing me off so much, I don't even know what to do.
Right.
And there's no prep space. So let's just reposition everything. This is no disrespect to your thought process because I get it. Let's get in and get out and do the minimal. But that's for a different price point. And I see where we can make great improvements that won't cost much. And we'll sell this house for the price point that you want to be at. It's not there, and I have to be so honest with you. Where you want to go with this house, you're nowhere near it.
Okay.
So I know that you're eager to get this house done and put on the market as soon as possible, but I feel like where we're lacking is with design, and you're already halfway through your budget, but because you are running out of money, I don't see it finishing the way it should. I only see this as working with doing these pretty big changes. We have to lose the wall, finish out the bathrooms, rework the kitchen, get new windows. We have to do some landscaping outside for curb appeal, and we have to stage it all. Let's go flat fee. This is a quick project, so what do we do a flat fee, no matter what the house sells at, for $15,000?
I think it's a good deal.
You think it's fair?
Yes.
I have to add this in, Allison. With that $15,000, you have to give me creative control.
You have a deal.
All right!
So excited!
Allison and Juan have already done a lot of the heavy lifting. They just need my help with some redirection.
Ooh.
I think once this is down, she's going to love that it's so open in here. Straight through. Ah! Oh! Oh!
Wow! Nice.
Woo!
Timber!
Woo!
Look how much better that is.
It's so open and inviting and...
Yeah.
Tell me what you think about the new sliding door.
She's cute. She works here.
She works.
Yeah. Who knew, like, 36 inches?
Would make such a difference.
Yeah.
And now you have your three-point system.
Yeah.
So now we have our sink, our stove, and our refrigerator. This is so beautiful. You have the sun coming in. Look at this. Your sink is placed right. You still have space for a great table. And the island is in.
I'm pretty happy with it.
Now I feel like I'm in somebody's home.
Right.
You know,
it definitely feels more custom.
I can see myself in here. The kitchen backsplash has been installed, which is looking great, and Mitch is putting up the final fixtures and vent. And with staging only a day away, everything's coming together right on time. Okay, Megan, welcome to Allison and Juan's flip.
Wow.
Ooh, we have a wow off the bat.
It looks great in here. First thing that you want to see is just the openness.
I'm so glad that's your reaction because now when you walk in, it is that wow factor.
Yeah.
You know, the wall is gone, your eyes go to the mantle, it goes to the vaulted ceiling, it goes to the beautiful island, it goes to the kitchen. Like, it just doesn't stop from literally the front window all the way to the back.
Because that's what buyers in this market are looking for, is just something open.
Open, bright, airy, and beautiful finishes.
Exactly.
In addition to the beautiful blues, we really wanted to do a lot of natural wood.
Especially being so close to the beach, you kind of have to have that beach vibe.
We feel it in here, right?
Yes.
I actually do love the island here too. It actually fits really well in here. It's functional,
yeah.
It's spacious. All the little details with the kitchen, I think, really help pull everything together. All the gold accents, the blues, of course, the tile that goes all the way up to the ceiling adds that extra wow factor.
And guess what? Now our sink is centered. It wasn't when I came. It was way to the
left.
That's
one of my biggest pet peeves.
So let's go out here.
This is great. This is such a great space.
Cute, right? Two seating areas, super covered.
That's awesome. I think a lot of buyers, especially in this market, are looking for a great indoor-outdoor living.
It's a natural extension of the house.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, it's like your second living room. Throw up a grill over there, and then you just have literally everything you need right here.
You get the nice ocean breeze.
Yeah, it's just perfect. All right, we have so much more to see.
Okay.
We'll start with this side of the house.
Okay.
We have two secondary bedrooms and a full bath. So this is
great.
The first one. We staged this one as a nursery.
This is super cute. This is definitely a great space for like a nursery or even an office.
Perfect.
Yeah.
So good. So this was a win.
Definitely. Oh, right. For sure.
So let's go to the next one. We have one more bedroom over here. We just threw a twin bed in here because it's just a little bit smaller.
Yeah, I think it's perfect the way that it's set up. Great kids' room.
Yeah, I love it in here.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have the hall bath right here.
Okay. Wow.
I love you saying wow.
Great.
Because you wouldn't have said that had she left it the way it was when I came. The tiles stop at about 5.5 feet.
It's a smaller space,
yeah.
But it feels a lot bigger.
Thank
and I think
you.
The tile really does that.
Absolutely, it does.
Great touches that a buyer is going to appreciate coming in here.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, let's go to the other side of the house. Are you tallying up everything to get your list price together?
I'm definitely taking notes.
Okay. Well, here's the primary.
Oh, wow. This is a really good size. The door is right there. It brings in a lot of the natural lighting.
It does. And when the door opens, the breeze that comes in,
yeah,
you know, it's really sweet. So we'll come in here, and then we have the primary.
Oh, wow. The shower.
That's what I wanted to hear you say.
Wow. And the gold fixtures match the kitchen. I love that. This is a game changer.
Oh.
It looks awesome.
Here we did put the tile flooring in.
I love this. This looks great. And I love that it flows into the shower as well.
Again, the shower head was about at 5.5 feet. Allison wanted to keep the original shower. It was horrid.
Since it's the main bathroom, you can't leave it alone.
She would have lost much more not doing it
Definitely.
Than what she'll gain doing this.
Definitely.
Such an important bathroom. Okay. Well, let's go peek outside.
I love this.
Right?
I love it. Mom and Dad can come outside, enjoy a cup of coffee in the morning, cocktail at night.
Right. Having these two separate living spaces on either side of the house, it's like we're eons away from the other side of the house.
Exactly. So having the most amount of outdoor space is key.
Good, so we're up ticking in that price. Very good. I like that you're noticing all this. Just keep ticking up. Well, I'm so glad you're here. We spent a lot of time together. You know, I heard a lot of wows, a lot of oohs, a lot of ahs. My job is done.
I know.
Right.
It's time for this one to take over.
That's where the nerves are coming from here. I'm hoping Megan's gonna tell me what I need to hear.
What do you think? I don't know, Megan. What do you think?
Ultimately, I think we can get one too for this.
What?
What?
It really has that wow factor. So I really think that we can do it.
Oh my gosh. And I just want to say thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm trying to hold back tears.
Don't do that, Allison.
Sorry.